What's up, Full Ride Nation? We're back for another one. For all y'all that don't know me, Christopher from the D1 Walk On Turn Starter, here to help you guys with all your basketball hopes and dreams. Here for your daily motivation. And look here, guys, today's video, we're talking about I can't want it more for you more than you want it for yourself, guys. So a lot of times, you guys say that you want something, but you're not willing to do exactly what it takes to get it. And me as a coach, me as another player, I can't want success for you more so than you want success for yourself. Now, what does that actually mean? What that means is, are you doing the right things? Are you around the right people? Are you taking the right steps? Are you going in the right direction? Are you putting the work in on the court? Are you putting the work in the class? If you're not willing to do that because you care about the extracurricular activities, and too much about the extracurricular activities, or you care too much about nonsense and people that's not going to teach you anything, and there's nothing anybody can do to help you, you're a detriment not only to yourself, but to your teammates and to anybody else who's around you. And the best thing for them to do is to get them as far away from you as possible. So you got to ask yourself, if you're a detriment to yourself, I can't want it more than you want it for yourself. There's nothing that I can tell you, there's no cheat code, there's no workout that I can give you that's going to bypass the process, guys. I mean, at the end of the day, if you want to fly on a plane somewhere, there's a process to it. There's nothing that anybody can do to make it move any faster. If you want to take a road trip somewhere, the only thing you can do is get in the car and drive the miles. There's no cheat code to get you there any faster. So, guys, if you ain't willing to put the work in, and if somebody else wants it more than you for you, go ahead and throw the towel in, guys. But y'all know the drill. I'm about to get to it. Let's compete!